Good morning, everyone. How are you doing today?
Expressions in leadership affected me as a student because I was able to see other students around me learning the same lessons, but more importantly as a leader, I was able to see how a creative added to leadership really could bring new entrepreneurship, bring new ideas and experiences to the culture of leadership.
My personal experience in expressions in leadership was really, really nice. It was very unique with a lot of different speakers. We had two keynote speakers. We had a Dr. Quinnan session. We have a lot of students doing the session. I myself did a session too. A lot of times you don't see conferences like that.
We had two speakers at Expressions in Leadership. The first one was Audrey, the second one was Jordan. They were both really phenomenal. They both talked about kind of different types of creative leadership, but still under the branch of creative leadership.
I really love Jordan because he made his speech so fun and exciting, and the whole entire time he got the crowd pumped. He got everybody to kind of get out of their shell a little bit. And at the end he was talking about bananas and strawberry cheesecake, and it was weird, but it was fun because the whole entire thing, it was revolving around leadership.
If they're offering it, you should go because it's an awesome experience. You'll probably gain more than you expected to gain. Like I said, with me, I've gained like a lifelong lesson. I only expected to go and maybe gain some things I'd be able to use in college, maybe this semester, but now I've gained something I'm gonna hold with me for life.